Hi dear students, myself Kashinath SP. I'm a physics lecturer in Expert PU College, Nagarbetta. Dear students, in the last class we already discussed the measurement and the physical quantity and non-physical quantity and the types of physical quantities. Yes, you know, measurement means it is a comparison between the known things and the unknown things. Another one is a physical quantity. So, which quantity is a measurable? So, that's one we consider that a physical quantity. Another one is a non-physical quantity. Which quantity cannot be measurable? So, that quantity is a non-physical quantity. And the types of physical quantities, two types. One is a fundamental physical quantity. Another one is a derived physical quantity. The fundamental physical quantity, it means this quantity is independent. It cannot depend upon another physical quantity. Derived quantity. So this derived quantity depends upon a fundamental physical quantities. Yes. Okay. Next one. So how to measure this physical quantities? Okay, so physical quantity is generally represented by one formula. Physical quantity is equal to magnitude into unit. Magnitude into unit. Okay, so magnitude, it means, so this one is a quantity. Magnitude means a quantity. Otherwise, we consider that a numerical value. Ignore a physical quantity na yauthara represent martivi. So physical quantity is equal to magnitude into unit. Okay, magnitude. It means this one is a particular quantity. It means a numerical values. Otherwise, we consider that a numbers. Andra, magnitude andra one particular quantity. For example, 1 kg of a sugar. In total, 1 kg of a sugar. Sugar, yest kg adri? 1 kg. Suppose, kg of a sugar. Kg of a sugar. We don't know that exact value. It means exact kgs. 10 kgs or 2 kgs or 4 kgs. We don't know that exact how much. But we know that only kg. So this kg represent only unit. So 1 kg or 2 kg or 10 kg. So this 2, 10, these are represent magnitude. It means a particular quantity. Simple again. ನಿಮ್ ಕೈಲಿ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಎಷ್ಟಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಒಂದು ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗಿ ಶುಗರ್ ತುಂಬ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ತರ್ತೀರಿ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದೇ 1 ಕೆಜಿ ಶುಗರ್ ತುಂಬ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಏನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿನೇ ಏನ್ರಿ ಅದು ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಹೌದಾ ಸಪೋಸ್ ನಿಮ್ ಕೈಲಿ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಒಂದು ಶುಗರ್ ತುಂಬ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಶುಗರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಶುಗರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ಲೆಸ್ ಒನ್ ಶುಗರ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕೆಜಿ ಆಫ್ ಶುಗರ್ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕೆಜಿ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕೆಜಿ ಒನ್ ಮೀಟರ್ So 1 meter represent a length, 1 kg represent a mass, 1 second represent a time. Yes, so this reason, so this 1 represent a magnitude and a kg meter and a second represent a unit. Ilenagutri, so 1 anugenagutri just a magnitude under numbers, under quantity. E kg meter matu second, even torustari units. So unit, unit measure, it is a standard to measure, particular quantity, standard to measure. So that's why we consider that a unit. Magnitude means a numerical values. Yes. Okay. Another one concept we consider that fundamental unit. Inon concept na consider madam re. Ente do fundamental units. Fundamental unit. Okay, so fundamental unit. It means it is a unit used to measure the physical quantity. It means a fundamental physical quantity. Yes. So this unit represents a fundamental physical quantity. So that's why we consider that fundamental unit. ಯಾವ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ತೋಂಕೇಸಿಂದ ನಾವು ಈ ಫಂಡಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿಗಳನ್ನ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತಾರೆ ಸೊ ಫಂಡಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ದ ಫಂಡಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಮೀಟರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ meter. Yes, so unit is a meter. Another one is a time. So time, it is measured in a second. Another one, length, time. Another one we consider that a mass. It is measured in kilogram. Yes, so this meter, second and kilogram we consider that a fundamental units. By using these fundamental units we can derive the derived quantities. Yes, okay, here length always measured in meter, time measured in second and mass measured in a kilogram. So these are we consider that a fundamental units. So fundamental physical quantity and these are fundamental units. And derived units. So derived units, it means these are units represent a derived physical quantity. These are the units represent a derived physical quantity. For example, for example, we consider that velocity. Velocity measured in meter per second. Yes, meter per second. In hang out bakery, meter per second. Meter per second. Another one example, area. SI unit of area, meter square. Acceleration, SI unit, meter per second square. S, okay, so velocity, meter per second, meter per second. Area, it is measured in meter square. Why? Because so one side is meter, another side. So that one is also meter, meter into meter, meter square, and acceleration, meter per second square. Okay, so here velocity, it means a vega, area, you already know that, acceleration, vegotkarsha. Okay, so these are we consider that the derived quantity. And a meter per second, meter per second, meter square, and meter per second square. So these are we consider that the derived physical units. Derived physical units. Okay, derived physical quantity, and these are we consider that a derived physical unit. Yes, and these things we consider that a fundamental physical quantities, and these three we consider that a fundamental units. Okay, so next concept. So you already know that SI system. SI system. It means a system of international. It means anything measured with particular unit. It means a particular quantity by using particular unit. So that's one we consider that of SI unit. So this unit is accepted throughout the world. So that's one is a SI unit. Okay. Another one is a systems. Mainly we consider that three systems to measure this physical quantities. Okay, so three system. The first one we consider that a CGS system. CGS system. Another one is MKS system. Another one is FPS system. It means a measure physical quantity measure mainly three system. Measured in a three system. One is CGS system, another one is a MKS system, another one is a FPS system. Okay, so first one is a CGS system. Okay, suppose here mainly we consider that a three fundamental physical quantity, mainly seven fundamental quantities are there. So here in most of the time we will use three main physical quantities. Total agi seven fundamental physical quantities agari. Adrolaga now main is to consider madthuri more. How da? So in that three, one is length, another one is time, another one is mass. Is main three physical quantities. Okay, in a CGS system, so length always measured in a centimeter. Length always measured in a centimeter. Why? Because C represent a length, G represent a mass, and S represent a time. Okay, so here mass and here time. Okay, C. It means length measured in centimeter. And a mass measured in a gram. And a time second. MKS system. In MKS system, so length measured in a meter. Mass measured in a kilogram and the time measured in a second. And another one is a FPS system. So length measured in foot and the mass measured in pound and the time measured in a second. Okay, mainly we consider that three physical quantities. It means a fundamental physical quantity. So totally seven. In generally we consider that maximum used physical quantity, length, mass and time. Okay, so here any physical quantity is measured in mainly three systems. One is CGS system, another one is MKS system, another one is FPS system. So in a CGS system, so length measured in a meter, mass measured in a gram, time, it is second. In a MKS system, so length measured in a meter, mass measured in a kilogram, and time measured in a second. Another one is a FPS system, so length measured in foot, mass measured in pound, and time measured in a second. Yes? Okay, ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಯಾವುದೋ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿನ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಮೂರು ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ್ರಿ. ಆ ಮೂರು ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವು? ಒಂದ್ ಈಸ್ ಒಂದೇದ ಯಾವ್ರಿ, ಸೊ ಸಿಜಿಎಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, ಎರಡನೇದು ಎಂಕೆಎಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, ಮೂರನೇದು ಎಫ್ ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ಈ ಮೂರು ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಒಳಗ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ಹೌದಾ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಫಂಡಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಹೌದಾ. ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ಒಂದು ಲೆಂತ್, ಮಾಸ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟೈಮ್. ಈ ಲೆಂತ್ ನ ಫಿಸಿಯಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಒಳಗ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವ್ರಿ, ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಒಳಗ, ಮಾಸ್ ನ ಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗ, ಟೈಮ್ ನ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒಳಗ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ನ ಎಂ ಕೆ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಒಳಗ್ರಿ ಮೀಟರ್, ಎಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ರಿ ಮೀಟರ್, ಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರ ಕಿಲೋಗ್ರಾಮ್, ಎಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಸೇಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಫೂಟ್, ಮಾಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪೌಂಡ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ, ಮೆಜರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟೀಸ್. ಓಕೆ.